What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Abdul, Moiz, and I'm back with another Pokemon Go video. I've been making a lot of Pokemon Go videos lately, and one of the questions that I'm being asked by most of the people is, can I play Pokemon Go on my iPod or iPad? So instead of replying all the comments and telling them the same thing, I've decided to make a video on it. Well, the short and the simplest answer to this question is, unfortunately, no, you cannot play this game on iPod or iPad at the moment. Now don't start hating on me and getting crazy on that dislike button. Believe me, I'm constantly working on finding a way to play this game on iPod or iPad. I know a lot of my subscribers are interested in that video, and as soon as I find a way to fix it, I'll post a video on my channel the very next moment. If you are interested in playing Pokemon Go on your iPad and iPod Touch, go hit that like button. That way I'll know how many more people are interested in playing that game on their iPad and iPod Touch. And this will motivate me to further spend my energies on finding a way to fix this problem. Now to answer your another question, why it is not possible to play Pokemon Go on these two devices? Well, the simplest answer to this question is, iPad and iPod Touch don't have GPS module in it. And this game requires strong GPS signals. Also, both of these devices don't have 3G or LTE support. That means you won't be able to play this game outside your house. So the company which developed this game excluded this device from the supported devices. The GPS in these two devices is pseudo GPS. That means a GPS that is not a true GPS, but it does fetch location. So I'm finding ways to trick this game and make it work through Wi-Fi signals. Now, for those of you who possess iPad with SIM card, no, this still doesn't work on cellular versions of iPad. However, some of the people have reported that they are playing this game on cellular versions of iPad. But that is very rare, and they do get GPS not found error after some time. So cutting long story short, there is no way to run this game on iPad and iPod Touch at the moment. But I'm pretty sure that I'll find a way to run this game on these two devices quite soon. Please make sure to hit that like button. This way I'll know you are interested in playing this game on your iPad and iPod Touch. Also, please subscribe to my channel so that you can be notified when that video is up on this channel. And finally, let me know which team you are going to join when you reach level 5. I haven't joined any team as of yet. I'm confused between Team Mystic and Team Wailer. Let me know which team should I go for. Also, there is a little Facebook group for Pokemon Go tips and tricks and FAQs. I'll put that link in my video description. You can join that group for Pokemon Go discussions. Well, that's pretty much it for now. You guys have a great time. Until next time, this is Abdul Moiz signing out.